receive the attack. We must reduce damage as much as possible.
Hear me, Ryan. We're still surveying the enemies, so please head straight to the scene.
There doesn't appear to be many enemies coming through the suburbs, but you can't be negative. Remember, shoot them before they shoot you. Backspeed. You're aware of it, but it's the first time to witness contamination of this level with these kinds of massive weapons. To be honest, I don't know what will happen, so be careful.
I'm sending you the information on the runway. No contaminations from surface weapons have been confirmed in the area. This will be area combat, so please act as such. The 18th Mechanized Infantry are engaged in blocking the advancement of the enemy ships into metropolitan areas. It is unclear how long they can maintain this line, so please hurry to the ground. The speed of enemy destruction is high. Neither the plane nor the pilot has been damaged on the ground. We will be entering the metropolitan area very soon. The enemy in that area are being mopped up by the 2nd and 4th Mountain Division. Please quickly pass through and bring the other hand.
Hold on. This is too much for the defense corps to handle on their own. Descend and pursue the destruction of the target.
Captain, is that really necessary? The citizens have all been evacuated, and most of the enemy weapons have been destroyed.
That may be so, but I'm sure the retreating people will do their part. It won't hurt to help out.
I'm getting a response on my radar. Numerous enemies crossed the defense lines and invaded metropolitan area.
You heard it. Sorry, but I'm gonna have to ask you to respond appropriately on track.
Some enemies on the ground have survived. I'm requesting help from the 2nd and 4th Mountain Division. Enemy aircraft is flying between the space cruisers. Please be careful.
Be careful, myself. Do you have any better advice for me?
I believe it's the captain's role to give advice. Don't you have any advice for me?
Make sure you don't hit a building.
Battleships are approaching. There are vessels leaving.
That something so huge.
But I gotta say that the mission was well accomplished.
Excellent job. I will check the measuring instruments.
Well, I'd like to relax over a coffee now, but it seems that's not possible. What's the report, Ishiri?
We have received contact from the Middle East Quadrant. It appears to be a high crystal response within the vicinity of latitude 18 degrees north and longitude 22 degrees east. It seems to have the same energy response as the light
ocean. In other words, there's been another annoying contamination. Unfortunately, you'll have to refuse the invitation to tonight's party.
There's a town of Rocky Oasis ahead of us. There has been much weapon
response. Their attacks seem perfectly efficient.
Maybe there's some sort of unified strategy.
There are no SOS calls in
the town. Or everyone able to arrive. The whole line is that I have permission to attack them without hesitation.
Why are you always so is that because
you're military now? Well, I'm not sure myself. What do you think, Ishiri? You're a military man.
You're so rude. Your destruction rate is pretty low. Captain, you weren't very efficient out there. I'm sure there's no problem with you. Raid the valley and proceed without going over the cliff. Why have you chosen to raid them as if they're human?
I won't jump to conclusions yet, but I sense that those crystals have immense intelligence.
No way! Even if they had any, it could only be simple behavioral patterns like that of insect.
And rely on the words of spirits. Let's just be cautious for now.
Deep inside.
Well, We'll have to ask it to come out and play.
The enemy is transforming and the energy level is increasing. Please be extra careful. Evacuate at once.
Excavating. I think we can assume now that they have. It took some time. We will be heading to the Wind's shipping port. Plans have changed slightly. Well, think of it as a duty.
Sorry, Raiden. I need you to go off on your own and head towards the scene while patrolling the ship. Captain, but why are we heading towards Winterport when Bellwether doesn't really need any repair?
That question exceeds your rank. But I'm not good at keeping secrets, so I'll tell you. I'm doing this to check on a hypothesis I had when I was retrieving this one.
A hypothesis, sir?
Let's hope I'm not right. Anyways, we'll get a little break if nothing happens.
Let's head there quickly.
Enemies are at the moment we get to the port.
You hear me, Ryan? Immediately destroy all the enemies at the port.
Captain, a transmission from the captain.
Tell them I've gone off to get a clip. You can handle them, right?
Isn't the captain around? I wanted to find out about the unplanned reason to stop by Wind's port. Oh well. Tell him to report to me later, all right?
Gosh, I can't even have a nice relaxing cup of coffee.
I guess it's not easy.